தெரியும்தானே.
Oh yeah.
Are you tired of eating plant food? Miss your mom's cooking? Spending all your money eating out? Get your mind out of the gutter. It's time to spice up your life. Then call the curry god.
Straight out of North Sri Lanka, legendary food connoisseur, the curry god, will give you the flavor you need to savor. Player? Add that spice to your rice. You know it tastes nice.
Another satisfied customer.
So spicy.
You can put that shit on everything. Chicken, beef, goat, your dog, your slippers, your face. Relationship getting stale?
Yeah, I know.
What are you doing? Satisfy her needs.
How?
Call the curry god.
Baby, I'm a cook for you.
Quick, what's taking so long?
Curry, never in a hurry.
If you can't handle the heat, you don't deserve the meat.
So spicy.
He'll give you that spice that'll even satisfy your beautiful wife.
You want the curry? Money sadaka.
Are you struggling to discipline your kids? Aren't we all? The curry god will discipline your kids, so you never have to worry about the law.
No, please, I won't do it again, please. What is this? Spicy, no. Please.
Another satisfied customer. Spoon and fork, don't be a dork. Did you want optimal performance? If so, use your hands. Not only does it taste better, but it makes your hands smell fresh to death.
Don't be afraid to use your hands in public. You know it tastes better.
So good.
Damn, can I talk to you for a second?
No.
Why?
I don't talk to Bob.
Hold up, did you just call me a bob? Why would you call me a bob?
Be yourself. Be true. You'll see. The sweeties will come to you.
Sweetie!
Money sadaka.
What are you waiting for? Subscribe now and you'll have unlimited access to the curry god. But if for any reason he doesn't show up, that's because he's treating your girl right. Playa.
Still not convinced? You must be out of your mind. Listen to what our satisfied customers have to say about our product.
So what do you think about the curry god?
Yo, more times, mans don't even eat spicy food or curry, bro, because I'm a sweeter man, eh? But yo, this curry god, you dog, he's a sick man, dog, yo! I've been trying to scoop things everywhere. Yo, after I linked up with this guy, bro, I'm rinsing every man's wife, bro, shit! Yo, is that boy, dog? Yo, I'm hot, this still, yo, no!
Wait! What's your rating out of 5?
Bro, 666!
Another satisfied customer.
Before it was very bad. Because I feel sad, you know? I was very skinny, anorexic, I couldn't eat, my stomach's hurting really, really bad. But I came to Canada and I met the curry god and he changed my life. He added spice and everything nice. And now all the girls love me and I'm very, very happy. And best of all, I have a rice belly.
I got a rice belly, and you know that I'm proud. Eat rice every day to keep it round.
Still not convinced? Still not convinced? Order now, we'll even throw in a bottle of our top-selling fragrance, Scent of Tamil Supermarket.
Subscribe now!
I got a rice belly, and you know that I'm proud. Eat rice every day to keep it round. Rice belly, cause I put in work. Come get it, girl, watch my belly twerk.
I got a rice belly, belly, belly.
Who are you kidding? You know exactly what would happen if the curry god actually came through.
Oh my god, my clothes are gonna smell, my clothes are gonna smell.
Curry god's here, curry god's here.
My clothes are gonna smell like curry.